Hi, I have been serving as a senior lecturer at the School of Data and Sciences at Dhaka University, Bangladesh. It's a beautiful country in South Asia with a lot of potential. I started helping people in learning foundational computer skills in 1997. Since 2005, we have been teaching and organizing many local workshops per year on our campus. After joining the prestigious Carpentries community later, I had the opportunity to work with many colleagues while teaching, helping, and organizing numerous workshops and gathering experience from most of the regions where the Carpentries operate, which, if I may proudly remind ourselves, is all 8 continents. It's an honor and privilege for me to have the mentorship of so many colleagues and use research-backed open source materials. To help with the lesson development, I've been part of pilot workshops as both instructor and participant, initiated new lessons, been part of lesson development study group, contributed to lesson materials beyond the instructor checkup, and worked as a lesson developer and a lesson maintainer. For further growth of the community, I hosted community discussions on weekends in addition to the weekdays, served as a mentor, took part in CarpentryCon 2020 in multiple roles, organized and co-taught the first 7 Carpentries workshop in Bangladesh, contributed to Glossario, which is our open source multilingual glossary of data science terms, improved the workshop template, provided concepts, viewpoint, and recommendations for the design of our upcoming website in addition to the existing website, AMI, GitHub repositories, forums, accessibility feedbacks, and many others. We do need to work on diversity and inclusion in all areas of our activities in our effort to build sustainable local and regional communities in order to meet our strategic goals till 2025. I feel internationalization, localization, and accessibility should encompass all Carpentries materials and activities. As we may come from many different time zones, working in different professions with varying level of time commitments, we should have a greater flexibility as we try to take part in different Carpentries activities. Being in a specific time zone, having a specified amount of time that we can think we can volunteer for, we should have the convenience of finding suitable areas to contribute that fits our schedules. It could be translating just a word, taking a few minutes, or maybe providing some feedback or drafting something. Improving lesson materials, or if you can commit for a longer duration, maybe helping with a website. We do need to harness the power of data, find out what works best for the community members, reorient our materials to increasingly AI-driven research roles and professions, and have a greater recognition of the community members making their contribution count towards their next job. If you can contribute in further growth of the Carpentries, that would mean further growth for all the community members. Carpentries operate across many different time zones. I have a dream that we would be able to proudly say that the Carpentry never sleeps. I hope to see a world map where the Carpentry's light is always shining 24/7 in one place or another, so that some event is going on every second. With our distinguished community members from all around the world, I strongly believe we can do it.